infections, including TB, serious infections, and blood clots.
Alright guys, you already know we're on the way to do a progesterone test number 2 on one of our females in heat. She's on day number 11 of her heat cycle. Hopefully she's going up and see, we'll take it from there. Picking up one of our females. We're doing a second progesterone test on her today. Hopefully her levels are over 3, so she's out of the split heat. And we have a nice stud lined up for our program that we're gonna be hitting her with. Stay tuned.
Okay, over here.
You see there, we have one of our fawn, one of our standard Frenchies. She's a little bit on the cheaper end. We do believe in having high-end and cheap-end dogs. You know, there's a market for both. Here we have one of our standard colored females. Hopefully she's gonna be ready soon, so we can go ahead and drop this litter in about 2 months. We just pulled up to the vet and test our female, go ahead and do a progesterone test on her, and hopefully the results come back good. Hopefully her numbers are good. We gotta wait on the results now. Got the results in for the female we just tested. Already at 2.9, which is a good spike from her last, we're out of the split heat, and we're projected to do our breeding, you know, in 2 days, so we'll go ahead and take it from there. We just pulled up to another vet where we do our inseminations and our C-sections, and this female's already ready. Her levels are over 20, which is a little bit high, but we're gonna determine if we do an AI or a TCI.
Bitch, your gang, what? 2 weeks. Why they feel like they can play with you bad? Niggas won't smoke till they found ass. Tell them pop out what they put up as. Want some get back, I'm more mad than sad. Talk your ass off. Ain't no nigga done what they say when they facing me. Nope. See me and get little, run a 4-flat, taking off like they racing me. Pew. Gone, see what I'm saying? I'ma make them see what I'm saying. First they won't smoke, ooh. Now they just playing. Nigga real hoes, you know what I'm saying? That what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? I'ma make them see what I'm saying. Trying to fuck me soon as I land. Turn her out, she rip my bread. Whoa.
Alright guys, so we got our female back. We just inseminated with that stud you saw. You know, hopefully she takes. And we should be back here in 30 days to go ahead and confirm the pregnancy.